But is the white man the devil? He's just a light-skinned African.
Funny-looking motherfucker.
But is the white man the devil?
Your mama.
Sleeping with the enemy. It may sound hard to imagine.
Let's be honest. Come on, stop it already. He's a light-skinned African.
Mama!
Hey. But new evidence suggests Neanderthals may have mingled with our early human ancestors.
I have a dream. We are the world mindset.
But is the white man the devil?
Hey, y'all some blessed. Y'all can't see me.
They said that this ain't about race. How the fuck ain't it about race? They are the most fucking delusional. A group of blacks among us.
But is the white man the devil? Light-skinned African.
They are fucking insane.
Let's be honest.
They don't deal with reality. They ignore reality. And they think it's some kind of reward in heaven for them. Loving their enemies.
Let's be honest.
These are the type of motherfuckers who, when shit hit the fan, their answer is to drop to the ground on their hands and knees like dogs and start praying for their enemies. The enemy standing over them, spitting on them.
But is the white man the devil?
You motherfuckers are insane. They delusional. They harmless. You can kick their ass, and all they gonna do is say they love you. Root pussy ass motherfuckers, man. It make you wanna fuck them up. Cause you ain't got no respect for no motherfuckers like that. We just let people run over.
This skull belongs to the hominid, or could be possible ancestor of the Homo erectus.
Raises all kinds of questions about where the human line began, and it could be used to support the idea that humans originated outside of Africa.